Ellis, how long has it been? 2 years? Look at you, a full major. Very impressive. How are the Intelligence Corps treating you?
Bren, there's something I need to tell you. The Empire has been lying to us.
What are you talking about?
The Empire has been ordering the slaughter of its own people for years.
Keep your voice down.
Remember when we were told that our father was killed in a rebel attack on the way to Geraldine? Well, it's a lie. I should never have seen the file, but I was curious. It took me most of my tenure with the Corps to get the necessary clearance, but I had to know, and I pulled up the information. The Empire is very methodical. They record every order, everything down to the letter. Here. This is our father's death order. The Empire had him terminated because he lost a shipment of grain to Carillion pirates while en route to Coruscant. They wanted to make an example of him to ensure that other transport pilots would do anything to protect their cargo.
What you're saying is treason.
Oh, it doesn't matter. I've looked in areas I shouldn't have, which makes me a target. Brashens ordered me to rule to squelch a new outbreak there. I suspect no one from my squad will survive. Just remember what I said, Bren.